You're surrounded. There's no escape. You and Quiet will have to take them out.
Mission interface has been updated.
Tem que atirar de um lado e do outro. pra não dar tempo deles chegarem perto, tá ligado? Olha. Quem que atirou? Puta que pariu, cara. Posso morrer aqui não, maluco. Tá difícil pra caramba isso aqui, viu? Tem que ficar indo de um lado pro outro. Porque aí eu vou enganando eles, tá ligado? É difícil pra caramba isso aqui, cara. Tá achando o quê? Que é fácil? Tá vindo alguém aí. Uns dois ou três, não sei. Tá vindo mais alguém? Quem tá atirando em mim?
Detected. Not disbanded.
Que droga, cara, eu não quero morrer aqui, maluco. Quem tá atirando? Helicóptero? Cadê o helicóptero? Ah, achei. Pronto. Quem mais tá atirando, hein? Se eu ficar cercado de um lado e do outro, eu tô ferrado aqui. Ufa. Será?
Quiet. Quiet. We're gonna have company. No water, no sun. Don't you dry up on me.
Caramba, hein? Relaxa, Quiet, vou te tirar daqui. Caramba, pirei aqui agora. Puta que pariu. Tem nada pior pra acontecer, não?
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time! Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No. Moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back towards your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
You're... I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Boss! Boss! I gave you an antivenom.
Where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
Mission info has been updated.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue.
Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared. No, that was no language.
Saindo um suor masculino nos meus olhos aqui.
I chose the language of gratitude instead, and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words.
When all hope bleeds out, what remains is doubt. Should have left it all for you, for tomorrow. As your time draws near, will you live in fear?
The results of Quiet's scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis. Was Skullface responsible? There is no other possibility. Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy, at the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here.
That was the third English mating pair. Correction. The first. An only English pair to be carried by a person.
So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again.
Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We won't hear it from her.